books of accounts kept at a place other than registered office? Some frequently asked questions. Books of accounts are required to be kept at the registered office of the company, but most of the times, mostly in the case of private companies, books of accounts are kept at a place other than the registered office. This may invite legal consequences, penalties, and inconvenience to the users of such books of accounts, such as stakeholders, tax authorities, etc. Here are some frequently asked questions on how to maintain books of accounts at the proper location. What is the proper way of maintenance of books of accounts by the company? According to the Section 128 of the Companies Act, every company shall keep the books of accounts and other relevant books and papers and financial statement for every financial year. First, at its registered office. Second, on accrual basis. Third, based on double entry system of bookkeeping. And fourth, in hard copy or in electronic mode. In case of records in electronic mode, company shall intimate name of service provider, its IP address and location, address to ROC on an annual basis at the time of filling of financial statement. But what if the books of accounts are maintained at a place other than the registered office? Most of the private companies which are registered nowadays keep their registered office at their residence to receive communication from stakeholders, tax jurisdiction, etc. However, since the place of business is different, it is not practical for the company to keep all its books of accounts at such place.